Hi-di-ho, everyone. My name's Mr. Fruit, and welcome back to Kingdom Newlands! The kingdom is thriving as per usual, and we are here to do the best that we can in all the ways possible. You guys have been giving me some tips, which I always appreciate. The monsters are coming, but we absolutely crushed them. In fact, I'm going to go ahead and not send my army, that's for sure. I'm going to see if we can upgrade. I feel like we looked to see if we could do this previously. Some people pointed out, Mr. Fruit, your right side doesn't do anything because you haven't expanded. And you're right, but I don't want to get rid of this camp. But screw it, we're going anyway. Bum, bum, ba-da-da-da-da. So we're going to take down these trees so that we can at least go to that bridge. And hopefully my dudes start doing stuff. Sucks that we're going to lose that camp. It was a good source of people, but these things happen. You all also pointed out that if you give your knights gold, that actually increases their health. And so that's what you got. So that's new. That didn't happen back when I played. So that's why, like, the knights were dying so fast at the portal. And I was like, what the fudge? Simply just because, yeah, we weren't prepared. We didn't give him gold, which increased health, which again is a new update that they added with the new lands aspect of it. That camp should disappear soon, but we can go ahead and start tearing down some of these here trees. Should disappear. I don't think it stays there. If it does, that's dope, but I'm okay, yeah, definitely doesn't. Okay, well, rip, but c'est la vie, it needed to happen. We gotta get some more gold somewhere else. We have a lot of dudes doing nothing right now, too, which we need to do. And also, which I guess is sort of a spoiler, I didn't find out on my own, but I think I'm fine without finding out on my own. Turns out, when you kill both portals, it opens up that cliffside portal, and apparently all hell breaks loose. Dudes, just, like, it's gonna be rough. So what I'm thinking is we just chill here. You know what I'm saying? We don't have to do anything. And I think that's what we do. Wow. Yeah, but look at this. This is why you open up sides. Goodness gracious. People going absolutely massive. Now, where in the world is our farm? You got any crop money for me? The answer is apparently yes. Can we make... Ooh, look at the portal. Right next to the farm. What a nice addition. Ooh, yeah, I'm pretty sure we can't do another farm. I think we will. Well, actually, we could go all the way out there if we wanted. I guess it wouldn't hurt. Let me tell some dudes to come out here and take these here trees down. And then we'll head back, and we'll go back later and set up the farm once it's expanded that far. Now, the wall we just upgraded should be good to go on the right side, so our defenses should not be compromised, at least hopefully. These dudes on the left, like the knight, though, I don't really have to worry about pumping you up at all with coins. You're not going to be fighting anybody, hopefully, ideally. And if they ever get to you that far on the left side, well, then there's really no hope for us. That's the least of our problems. We're getting close on being full, so I'm actually going to give my banker here some coin. Okay, never mind. He's turning in for the night, I guess. Okay, I'll see you later, buddy. Good talking with you. Let's upgrade this archer tower. We're going to need to do that for sure. And I imagine they'll be coming here soon. I fear nothing, though, because I got a lot of backup. You know what I'm saying? Let's do... We have quite a few builders. Let's do another bow and arrow. One more farmer for our eventual next farm. And then how many other people? That might really be the only people left. See, now, I think the only other place to recruit is way far left, maybe? Or way far right? I don't remember exactly where it is. Okay, so they're attacking. The wall is holding. Straight up wrecking some noobs right now. Our archer tower isn't completed, but... Clearly didn't impact that much. And once it's complete, we'll probably upgrade it once more to the final edition. Although, we could go ahead if we wanted to. And, ooh, actually, just in time for Donkey Man to give us some gold. Show me where to go that. I want it. We might just go ahead and upgrade our town hall to the last level. Let's do that. Hot dog! Then we got a stone castle. Sick. Because do we have two knights on the right? No, we only have one knight. Okay, so we'll fix that eventually. Good stuff. Okay, so right side, see these rabbit holes are going to be huge for the rat side. And in fact, we could farm here, but I'm a little hesitant to outreach that far on the rat side. I don't think we need to take that risk, so we won't. I should have grabbed some grass. Yeah, I don't think there's anything out right side. Or at least, if there are people to recruit on the right side, I think they'll just get pillaged. You know, run over by the time, before they even get back to our base. So I don't think it's worth it. We'll just expand out that far. And already, again, they're hunting rabbits and doing us proud out here. I'm so proud of all of you. Let's see if we can upgrade this. Because we need our defenses to be on point. And I think they will be. So let me go build the... Ooh, excuse me. Go build the farm on the left side. Then I think we have two idle farmers that will be able to join in on the festivities there. Oh my gosh, dude is a wabbit hunter. It's wabbit hunting season. I guess we could also start work on the ship. We wanted to. I think we start getting near that point. Because I'm thinking if that's the case, we don't mess with the other portal. You know what I'm saying? I think we just leave it alone, you know what I mean? Let it exist. We'll just keep staving it off. But yeah, I'm not really looking to get jacked up. So, oh, see, we're already running out of a place in our purse. Whoa, drop frames. That's never happened before. Ah, shoot, are you really? You're going to need me to... I gotta expand a little further. Oh, okay, so there are some people on the left side here to go ahead and recruit, so we'll just need to keep doing that every day. And that's a steady flow of people, not as optimal, not as good as it could be, you know what I'm saying? But see, even more rabbit things popping up. We like that, we like that. More gold, baby, more gold. I should probably go ahead and TP back. Swasso! So we'll go all the way back to... Actually, let me start the ship. Because we got plenty of gold right now. Okay, so the ship has been started. I need my builder, first off, to go ahead and go do the trees out there, though. So I don't want to start building ship parts, because I think they'll do that first. My horse doesn't... I was going to say my horse doesn't want to eat, but that's because he's already full. He don't care. So our right is bolstered as best as possible. We have the upgraded wall as much as we can. Same with the archer tower. We also have the, why am I blanking right now? Oh my, so much gold. Wow, okay, so now the right side is certainly coming in huge for us. Thank you very much. Let's get some farmers and another bow and arrow, dude. That'll do us. The banker is going nighty-night, so I can't give him anything. I want to try and give my knight the gold, but I can't. Okay, so it looks like I'm going to have to try and do that later on when he's separated. Otherwise, it's just not going to work. I want to see how our defenses appear to be holding up here. So far, all seems to be going pretty well. Our arrows, we have a lot of them. They're not exactly the most accurate of them. Sick. Okay, great. So that's already done. Let me expand here on the right side, just past, just so we don't mess up the donkey. Oh, okay, so actually we can't expand anymore. Otherwise we won't get any more free gold from the donkey dude. And I mean, for one gold in exchange for whatever, like, I don't know how that works or what he's doing. Obviously he's getting the worst end of the deal, but I'm the king, dude. I ain't complaining. Hey, money is money. So... I don't know, we have a steady enough flow of income. I don't need to worry about trying to expand there and blah, blah, blah. I think we're good. In fact, where is my banker? Because I have too much gold. Banker! Banker! Oh, there he is. So stupid. Okay, take that for me. No, no, don't upgrade that. Banker! Get over here. Here. Okay, well, they finally made it back. Okay. No, banker. Banker. Can you only hold so much? I thought you should have... Freaking kill me, bruh. No, I don't want the gold back. Oh, he's putting it inside the castle. Oh, that's why. Okay, good. Some of that's safe. I think some of these guys grab the gold. Okie dokie. Now we start investing this. First off, let's put it into the knight if he'll pick it up. Knight shouldn't be full health. Maybe the knight is full health? Well, he's certainly not taking my gold. So I don't know what to say. Maybe from our past, oh, whoa, you can get even more knights? So it doesn't count? You can have 3 knights on one side if that's the case. I might have to take that up. We'll have to do it later, though. Or at least try and get, like, 3 knights on the boat. I don't know if that's how that works. That would seem pretty OP if it is. But let's just go ahead and get this going for our builders. And then I'll try and save enough to get a farm and an upgraded farm. Let me go over there now. See, they're all the way over here, though. Wait, no, do the farm first. My bad. Should have told you guys the other... You know what? Don't worry. It'll happen eventually. Just got a couple of restless farmers back home. You know how they are. They just want to provide for their family. You can't blame them. And there should be, yep, a couple of peasants ready to take my coin. And then we should also just continuously start expanding. I'm not going to take that one down quite yet, but that way when the ship is done building, it'll build faster, or swim faster. Any gold for me? I'll take anything you got. He just finished some crops. See, he's... Oh, my word! Okay, I see that the wabbit hunting season has been success... Wow. Crap. Well, jeez. Well, we... Okay. Well, thank you, fellas. Your king appreciates it. Let's go over... Start more work on the ship, I guess. So we still got a lot of gold. Oh, it's a blood moon, though. Shoot. I better go help him. Okay. Take that. All right. Now, I gotta go... Because maybe I'll throw some gold in front of the wall, trying to deter some. Also, somebody pointed out they're called the Greed, the monsters. That's what they're called, the Greed, which makes sense. You know, they're all about money and gold. The more you know, the more I know, at least. So far, all quiet on the Western Front, but it appears that's not going to last for... Jeez, wow, you guys had so many points. Okay, let's see. We're going to need another big old rock there to be thrown. Okay, honestly, not that bad of a blood moon. I'm telling you, it's because we destroyed that one that we got that crazy night. Because, let's see, it's only day 11. Yeah. So, things have been pretty mild, honestly. What we could do, though, I guess we could make a farm here and just not upgrade it. And that way, they're not sleeping there and we don't have to worry about it. But we don't have that many people to boot anyway. So, it's really not that big of a problem. But honestly, we're getting there. Let's just get the ship, and hopefully in this episode we can finish this island. I think we can. Because again, we're just kind of leaving the right side be. We kind of cheated our way. It's not really a cheat, though, because we're still just playing the game. But you understand. Good lord, too much gold. Take, buddy. There you go. Store that in there for me. Okay. So we got a lot stored in the thing. Somebody was saying interest isn't a thing. That could also be it, but it's just that, like, so while I'm full, the money's still, like, going somewhere, you know? I'll still have it eventually. Let me see if the knight can take any. Now, this knight appears to be topped off as well, maybe? Or he just doesn't want the gold? I don't know. But the frame of the ship is almost built. So progress there. Get the builders to come. Well, I should come over here and get this upgraded farm first, ideally. If there's any builders over here still. Wonder what these guys think, just chilling next to this portal. Hey, the king tell you what this spooky thing is? It keeps whispering my name and telling me to come over and love me. And also sacrifice my life. I'm not... Is that normal? Should I be worried? Should I ask the king? No, dude, that... Perfectly normal. The king would never put us in harm's way. Little do they know... We have one ruffian who's willing to join the cause. Welcome, welcome. I'll check back in a little bit for the others. As soon as somebody upgrades that farm, even more income. Again, we've stabilized. We're at a point where income is no longer a problem. Which is always a nice spot to be in. Now it's just finding ways to spend our money. And that's the best way to have money. Should be a little bit more gold here. Ooh, yes, sir. What about you? I'm not sure if you're farming there or you're going to the other farm. I don't know. Hopefully they finish that farm in time, though, so we don't have to keep commuting back and forth. Well, that farmer's headed that way, so I'm going to assume so. But if we go ahead, we can pro. Yeah, we're getting a lot of ship parts here. Woo! We're getting there. Okay, I only have 2 gold left, so I'll chill for now. I don't want to be coinless. Nothing in my purse. That'd be anybody? Nothing? Okay. You guys keep doing you though. You're doing great. Don't think I am ignoring you. Guys have been a steady inflow. Oh, you can even see some of the gold back in the kingdom. That's cool. So you can kind of see its stockpile. See the fruits of our labor. Let's get another No, I shouldn't have done that. Should have saved it for a knight. Holy sweet. Wow. Good work, right side. Yeah, fantastic work. The greed should be coming here soon, so let's go ahead and eat up. I don't know. I guess we're trying to warn them early or something. I don't know. But we're going to need more knights eventually, so I'm not sure if they have to be bannerless like this. So let me see. If I go ahead and... we have at least one person to grab a shield. Looks like he's doing that. Okay. And he'll fight for the cause. I'll go ahead and make another for when someone else can grab it. And that way we should have 3 knights to throw onto the boat. Again, not sure if it works like that. We might only be able to put 2 on there. But, I mean, either way, we should be good to go. There's really no harm in doing it. The boat is nearing completion, for sure. I imagine we might even just be to the end of the parts here in a second. Let's see here. That would be pretty neato, Burrito. Okay, no, we got a few more to go. Let's check the farms. Shouldn't be too much. Well, it looks like somebody just finished a crop. Have I collected the gold? Maybe I've collected it. Hey, there's one. Hey, I'll take it. Ooh, there's a little bit more. Ooh, thank you, thank you. Let me check on the ruffians. The vagrants. I don't know other ways to say them. Soon to be people of the Fruit Kingdom. I feel like that's a better way to put it. There we go. 2 more people. One of you is going to become a knight. Yeah, you got a big job ahead of you. Much else to do? No, I think we just keep investing in our ship, which should be done here rather soon. Then we got to make it to start sailing. Then we got to prepare ourselves. Okay, wow. Yeah, we are close. Gotta be. Are we done yet? Dang it. We still need a few more. Rip. We got 2 armies, though, and are sick. Pink and black. The question is... Oh, he already took on the knighthood. So there we go. We got 3 armies on the left side. Which you're probably like, what are you doing? Because... Oh, jeez. Thank you, banker. Because, well, nobody's coming on that side. So you're like, well, what? Why do you have it? Again, we're looking forward. We're forward thinkers. We're crushing it on the right side. Our defense is, dare I say, impenetrable. I'm just lucky the ship is on the left side, not the right, closer to the pier. I feel like we got really lucky, in fact, on that. So we're just claiming the spoils of bunny warfare. Ooh, good hit, good hit, good shot. I see your lessons have been improving. Thedos. I don't know, that's his name, I guess. Not the best name, but it's a name. We'll see if we can finish. Well, I think with this goal, we should be able to get the rest of the parts for our ship. Whatever's left, we got to save to make sure we can also, you know, start the embark of the ship or whatever you want to say. And then the rest of it, we'll start investing in knights. We could give it to the banker, but we already have plenty of gold in there. So let me see if I can... Oh, we can. Look at that. Oh, interesting. Okay, so yeah, the others must just be full. Oh, and there we go. Okay, so the ship is technically finished. Let's see if this knight needs some gold. Oh, he does. Okay. Take it, buddy. Oh, are you full already? Oh, well, I like that. Okay, this guy's not full yet. I think he's full now. Yeah, because none of the knights are taking the rest of it, like that little animation. So we should have 3 full knights on the left side, as well as as soon as my builders... Oh, we need a few more. Oh, no. Okay, we are good to embark. Yay. So we should have a few... Yeah, okay. So there's our archers willing to go. The builders are setting sail. Check our farmers. We'll get last-minute gold where we can. That is a lot of last-minute gold. I guess I'll take that. If I have to. And check over here. Otherwise, I'll probably recruit the last few people I can. And then make these probably builders. I feel like we already have enough builders to put on the ship, though. Because what we should have three pushing it. And I think we can only have three. But either way, we'll make sure we're all good to go for the next island. Let's see, day 14, we're already... We got a good pace going here. We got two or three. I think we got three builders pushing it, which I think is max. I don't even know if we have more builders than that. Three might be all the builders we have, but we got a huge old army just sitting there like, put me in, coach, I'm ready. And I'm about to. I'm about to put you in, don't worry. Oh, sick, we do have some people ready to go. Okay, you grab a hammer. And then, okay, you don't want to go over there anyway? Fine, whatever, dude. Not like I care. God, we got more gold. Okay, so at this point, I think we hold gold. We don't need any more. We wait for... Oh, they're rebuilding the wall. Good stuff. Yeah, and then we just wait to set sail. With a purse full of money. Three fully healed knights. Or full health knights. Whatever. And then we should have archers and builders. And then island three, here we come. I mean, if this doesn't excite you, then you're crazy. We still got gold in the castle, too. Things are looking up. I should have set my builders to start deforesting it to make it a little bit faster. But I think at this point it probably won't make a big difference. We just waited out. Can I start sending you guys? I can. Okay, well in that case, I'm going to send you out, and send you out. Okay, so we've sent all three armies. So I'm hoping that means all three will sit on the ship. They're all running in a glorious battle. That's right, they don't care. They don't fear death. That's why I hired them. They're a fearsome group. The farmers are like, oh god, what's happening? Should I be afraid? Why is everybody running that way? No, you're good, citizen. Fear not. They're here to protect you. But also, well, actually, I would say we're leaving you for another island. Best of luck. But actually, I've left an army on the right side to defend you guys, so this settlement should be okay. You guys should be able to manage, I hope. We're trying to spread the Fruit Kingdom as far as possible. We can already tell, though, that it's already kind of starting to slow down. So let me go ahead. I'll just recruit that dude for the sake of it. Yeah, but see, even if we start... Yeah, by the time we get through all of this and it counts... See, the pier's right here. We got pretty freaking lucky. So now we play the waiting game. And let the ship come to us. Just gotta make sure there's nothing left to do. It's a slow but steady march. And all three of the army, they're just chilling there. They're ready to go. I'll add you on there. But yeah, I don't think there's anything left to do. I guess we can give some of the army gold. I don't remember if that actually counted towards it. I don't remember if they actually held on to it. See, they're just tossing it all to me now. Will you guys pick that up? Okay, they're picking it up. You're gonna pick the stuff up behind? No? You want me to do that? Okay. You guys hold on to the rest for me. Appreciate that. I'll come back to grab that. It'll probably... The difference it takes from deforested to forested is actually pretty drastic. So it's a good thing we had this done at least. And I mean, I can teleport anywhere, but... We're chilling, dude. We did it again! Second island down, and again, it's only gonna get harder. But thanks to the comments, first off, for pointing out the things like the knights, and also the fact that, hey, if you kill the second portal, well then, God be with you. Day 15. Thank you, you got some gold for me? Because if you do, I'm sorry, I can't hold any of that. No point in giving anybody else anything. Yeah, we're just... Whoa, they actually did some pretty good damage to the wall, though. Like, it looks like it's already, like, they're downgraded it almost. But I think they'll repair it in time. Let me go take a look at the portal. and say bon voyage, farewell. One day, that's all I know. That's as many languages as I. Adios, amigos, muchachos. We never got to deforest this, but that's okay. See, there are some peasants down here, but they'll never really make it home safely. We should be nearing a portal. Soon, I thought. Maybe not. We never even used our archer upgrade. Whatever, screw it. I'm not even gonna go say. Well, actually, I do want to see it. Maybe throw a few coin and, you know, help out my last few homies. Yeah, there we go. Here's a coin. I'll make this night easier for you because it might be our last together. Before I depart, for the future. The future of our people, the future of our kingdom. You understand, for greater glory. You know, without sacrifice, nothing will blah, blah, blah. You know, that corny stuff. And also, I don't know if I told you, I think I did mention it in the first. There's new mounts. I'm really hoping this next island we can get a new mount. I want a bear, dude. I could ride a bear. What doesn't sound cool about that? Or there's other horses, I believe, where it just have better stamina. I'm on board for that. Or they run a little faster. There's actually a unicorn that when they eat grass, I think they poop gold. Sounds amazing. I'd go for a unicorn. But I think realistically, we'll probably just find other wild horses that are similar in stature to my horse. But hopefully by this point, I'm going to make sure just get our last bit of coins filled up. And then hopefully by the pier, they're waiting for their king to return to them. Do you have gold for me? You always did come in clutch. Nate, I'll miss you. Nate's a good guy. You know, he's a family man. Great values, principles. Great wife. You know, she makes the meanest gumbo you ever seen. I think that's it. Farewell. Let's say a proper farewell. Kingdom, hear ye, it is your king fruit. Nobody seems to care. Okay, well, I'm dipping. Best of luck to you guys. I've left you with some gold in the castle. You got defenses, you got an army, you got farms, you got everything to be successful, okay? Adios, muchachos. I'm off to colonize another one. The work's never done. Because we'll make another island similar to this one. And then once we've done what we need to do there, we'll continue on and so forth. The first island, admittedly, has probably died at this point. That cliff portal did not seem very nice. But I think I also took most of their army. That one's on me. Wow, that's a lot of gold. Okay, thank you. What a farewell gift. Jeez, look at my coin purse. Woo, we can't fit all that. Crazy sons of guns. Okay. Now, do a favor for me, you know, give me a little present here. Tell me that you have made it. It's looking like you have. Heck yes! Ladies and gentlemen, we've done it. We're headed on to Island Trace. Oh! And that song, this is probably my favorite song on the soundtrack. So relaxing. What better time to do it than now? Here we go. How many nights do we have? We have all three nights. Oh my gosh. So if we can keep this up, hopefully we can get like four nights on the next, and then five, and then six, and so on and so forth, which we probably need to because it gets more and more difficult. We set sail! The Fish Fruit Clan goes forward. We completed it on day 16. I feel like that's about the time we finished day one, right? Or the first down, right? I don't remember exactly, but that's pretty good time. The crown is safe. So who knows what the next challenge that awaits us on Island 3. Hopefully, it's nothing like insane. Hopefully we get a new mount or we find a dog or a friend or something. I don't know. The future is bright, my friends. So let's see. Island 3, here we come. Ba-ba-ba! Okay, so we're headed over to that one. Oh, look, there's a whale. Okay, so we'll go back to Island 3. So I'm wondering if the statue on the island is telling us what we unlocked. Because we got the archer thing. So now I'm assuming on the next island, we might find the hammer upgrade. I don't know. We're loading in. Island 3, we're here. We got some gold in the purse. We got a king waiting to show us where to go. I'm full on gold. Thank you very much. We got 3 nights. Ladies and gentlemen, we're freaking doing it! On to Island 3. If you guys are continuing to enjoy this, though, let me know. And we will go until the king meets his demise. With that said, though, thank you very much for watching. Have yourselves a fantastic day. I'll talk to you in the next one. Farewell.